out and tell the story to your daughters and your sons. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. And tell the men the struggle we were not the only ones. Make them hear you. Make them hear you.
You may say, our your ancestors, the Garifuna and the Kalinago, partnered with the French to fight the British. Always remember that history is told by the victor. The one who wins the war tells the stories. No one listened to the losers. But the losers always had a means of ensuring the truth survive. But who is going to listen to the truth? Who has interest in the truth? They say, listen what they say. The British says that the Gallifruna and the Kalinago struck a deal with the French. Is that true? That could never be true. I will tell you why this will never be true. The Edomites always look out for each other. If you remember well, when Haiti defeated France and gained their independence, every Edomite nation isolated Haiti. Why? They only fought against France. America had nothing to do with them. England had nothing to do with them. Russia had nothing to do with them. Germany had nothing to do with them. France had nothing to do with them because they ceased their independence without permission. Do you think that the Edomite nation, whether it's France or Germany, will ever side against the primitive inhabitants of a land to fight against their brothers? Foolishness! That was a lie that was told by the Caucasians to make themselves look like champions. Guess why? Because they know that the French record of what happened is detailed in French. Which historian, English-speaking historian, especially from the Caribbean, who has an interest in our history, is going to go to France and review the records? None, because he can't speak French. Don't forget that all through Europe, the Europeans always had a good friendship. They will marry each other's sisters. The French royalty will marry the English royalty. The English royalty will marry the Russian royalty. Because they always had a good relationship. People, in 1514, the 9th of October, Mary Taylor, the sister of Henry VIII, married King Louis XII of France. They always had a good relationship. So why would they spoil their relationship? When what you are seeing here, that the royal family of France have British blood within them. Think, people, let us think. In 1803, the French government struck a deal with the British government and sold Louisiana to the British. $18 a square miles of land for you, Louisiana. $50 million. So why would the French team up with the indigenous people of St. Vincent and the Grenadines to fight the British, when the French monarchy and the British monarchy share the same bloodline? That is why it was so easy in 1803 for the French government to struck a deal with the British government and sell them Louisiana, because they are all family thing people. Our indigenous ancestors would never strike a deal with the Caucasian, with the Edomites. Why? Because when the Caucasians, when the Edomites force came to St. Vincent, the indigenous people, the Kalinaga, befriended them and they tried to enslave them. The Kalinaga rebelled and chased them off the island. When the Israelites was coming across the ocean on the slave ship, after they were deceived, after they were captured, and after they were treated so bad on the slave ship, when the slave ship sank between St. Vincent and Bekwe, those Israelite men who swam ashore vow never to have anything to do with the Caucasian, with the Edomites. That is why they fought so hard to ensure that they were never captured, and they passed on that mentality to their offsprings from generation to generation. You understand? It was a situation where the French, and the British came together and fought our people, and that's the only how they could have won us.
And I could not put down my soul,
people,
when justice was my right.
My people, listen to me. The history that we know is a big ball of lies. The history that we know is a big ball of lies. They want us to believe that our foreparents were friendly with the Edomites. Never. They were never friendly with the Edomites, neither the French, the Spanish, or the Portuguese. That is why, when they capture us, they sink a wedge between us. They push Kalinago beyond the Gariva, out of reach. They send the Garofuna to Baliso, where 100 of them died from starvation and thirst, and then they ship them off to Rotan. That is our history.